हेलो, गुड इवनिंग एवरीबॉडी। वेलकम टू माय चैनल द इनविजिबल ट्रेडर। वीडियोस अगर आपको अच्छे लगते हैं तो लाइक कमेंट शेयर कीजिए और बाकी लोगों को हमारे साथ जोड़िए। सो विल स्टार्ट विथ आवर व्यू टुडे। व्हाट यू हैव टोल्ड यस्टरडे इन द टाइमिंग एज वेल एज प्राइस एक्शन। सो व्हाट वी टोल्ड कि दिस लेवल राइट माइट नॉट एक्ट एज ए वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग लेवल इफ इट इज कमिंग डाउन। ओके, एंड दैट इज व्हाट हैपेंड इन द सेकेंड हाफ and in the morning, and according to the timing what we said, you are going to follow the timing if in the first half an hour market is going up. So if you look at up to 940 945 market is here, so it is a clear upside. It was a very very good move. There is a first indication that our timings are going to work right, and then we said around 1145 we will see a very very big downfall on the downside. You got a little bit cheated. If you look at the levels, 1145 level is here, 300, the high is here, 332, only 30 point upside. This candle might have given a lot of heart attack to people. This is our selling sign in the indicator. The selling sign has been activated. We sold exactly here around 1210, to be exact. I think I sold around 1210 here before this big candle. So sold around 1210. People asked me in the group ke hum log ko long side mein exit karna hai ya nahi karna hai. Nifty was the beautiful compared to bank Nifty. So sold here, and this is a beautiful wonder. We didn't capture all the fall, of course. We captured up to here, this level, and we missed this. It's good that we missed this because it was just a spike, right? And when market was take here, people asked me whether it is going to consolidate or not. I said, dude, it may, but do not buy. And look at the fall again. This was a retracement. This is learning from a price action point of view. Whenever there is a big fall like this, you do not buy this. Okay, you take a Fibonacci retracement, 25 to 38 in between percentage, market will fall down. So let us see whether what I'm saying is correct or not. So if I take a Fib retracement from the high, you need to take it from the high. And the low, yeah, 38. You could have started selling from here itself. It went up to 50, which is okay. And if you consider this low, it might give you around exact 50 level, right? But generally, you take a highest low. So 38 to 50 level ke beech mein isne diya hai aapko. So this is how we're going to trade. The second fall we could have taken, but we didn't take because of over trading. We didn't do this. Otherwise, it was a wonderful fall, and we have made a good amount of money here, right? Now, Nifty, if you look at the same level, the only we had a sell zone here anyway, right? And the cheating that we got above this sell zone is just around 18, 20 points, okay? And then there is a fall. There are a few people who exited here. I don't know why. If people would have stayed just 3, 5, 10 minutes more, they could have got a jackpot here. Okay. And we made the money both here, Nifty as well as Bank Nifty, both, right? And Nifty, we opened the 15,800. Sorry, yesterday video mein maine title hi 14,800 bol diya. That was a mistake, guys. It was 15,800. यहाँ पे मैंने बोला था कि 15,800 दिस एक्सपायरी विल बी जीरो, एंड आई से 33,500 सी विल बी जीरो बिकॉज ऑफ दिस सेल जोन्स, बिकॉज़ आई न्यू मार्केट इज नेवर गोइंग टू गो बियॉन्ड दिस, ओके, इसके ऊपर नहीं जाएगा। सो बट एनीवे, एंड बोथ द कॉल्स एट द सेम टाइम, इट वाज अ वेरी वेरी कॉन्फिडेंट पी बाइंग आवर साइड। आई वेंट फॉर ऑप्शन सेलिंग, ऑफकोर्स पी बाइंग होता तो ज्यादा पैसे बना सकते थे, बट ऑप्शन सेलिंग वी मेड गुड, वेरी वेरी गुड अमाउंट ऑफ मनी हियर ऑल्सो। एनीवे, दिस वाज टुडेज व्यू, एंड देयर आर दिस लेवल्स वेयर इट टेक सपोर्ट एंड इट अगेन फेल डाउन। ठीक है, द परफॉर्मेंस हैज बीन फैंटास्टिक फॉर अस today. People who stayed with us in live might have made a huge amount of money. So for tomorrow, guys, tomorrow there are two important levels, and the important levels are very far away. The first level is at 761. It's a very 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 extremely powerful level. That means market will not go beyond this in under any circumstances. Okay, similarly on the downside, market will never go 15,500 to below that. If you remember my weekly video, I said market will touch 15,500 very soon, right? And that is the reason of this fall. इट इज इन अ हरी टू रीच टू दिस लेवल. तो अभी करेगा क्या ये 15,500 मैंने आपको बोला है, जैसे ही टच करेगा ये आपको 70-800 पॉइंट का मूव इजीली देगा. सो व्हेनेवर मार्केट इज हियर गाइस एंड यू आर गेटिंग अ पॉजिटिव प्राइस एक्शन लाइक दिस, प्लीज गो अहेड एंड बाय फॉर मिनिमम एटलीस्ट 50 पॉइंट्स बाइंग द लेवल. रिमेंबर 15,500 का लेवल, ओनली 10 पॉइंट का स्टॉप लॉस, और इवन डोंट पुट स्टॉप लॉस बिकॉज डे बिफोर यस्टरडे वी गॉट अ स्टॉप लॉस हिट एंड मार्केट स्टिल वेंट अप, राइट? So don't put a stop loss. You can still go for a buying. This is a very, very, very powerful level. As I'm telling you, कल होगा क्या ideally? Okay. If you look at the way market actually behaved here, market will either open flat or a little bit gap up tomorrow. Okay. If it is opening little bit flat to gap up tomorrow, guys, in the morning we'll extend this sell zone. And this sell zone is around 15,725. Okay. So if market going, because what is our astro view? Let's look at the astro view. So we are saying 915 to 945 range bound, downside cap. That means market will not go much down. Okay, it may go down but not big. Then 10 to 1230 up, and then 12:45 to 2 p.m. range bound upside cap. That means downside is open, and 215 to 330 is down. That is what we are saying. So we are saying in the morning, guys, it might be possible that market can come down a little bit in the first 5-10 minutes, let's say. And you take a support from this low. This black level is not exactly the low, but this is a powerful level. 15,570. Don't forget this. Okay. In the morning, if market is coming down here and you are seeing a positive price action like this again, go for a guy, and the target should be this 15,664. Okay, is it a high probable buy? Probably not, considering the timing. In the morning, we have to match the timing, right? Morning mein match hua, the rest of the timing will be confident. But morning mein timing match hoga, nahi hoga, we don't know. Okay, हमें पता नहीं है. तो यहाँ पे high probable buying तो नहीं है, considering price and time combined. But still, you can go for a buying with a minimum stop loss. क्योंकि मुझे भी जो लगता है, market will make you a lot of confusion tomorrow, and we may see a doji candle tomorrow. Okay, so here, if market is coming in the morning, please go for a buy, and go for a buy up to 15,667 with very, very limited stop loss. Okay, don't lose lot of money. The good trade for us would be market morning mein flat open ho ya halka mild opening ho, niche aaye fatafat 5 to 7 minutes and then it starts going up. In that case, we will wait for selling around 15,725. Okay. So 15,720. Can a lot of people ask, because the swing high is here, can we get a sell from here? It is possible. Market will tell you very easily whether it is coming from here or it is coming from here. But हमारा view जो है, market जो है वो generally 12:30 के बाद आपका downside चालू होगा. तो I would wait for this level to come rather than selling from this. Okay. So 15,725 अगर आता है तो हम sell करेंगे. और एक बार हमने अगर सेल किया विद वेरी लिमिटेड स्टॉप लॉस ट्रेलिंग, यू वेट फॉर ए बिगर फॉल डाउनसाइड. ओके, इफ इट इज कमिंग फ्रॉम हियर, एटलीस्ट यहां तक मार्केट आ जाना चाहिए. यू शुड गेट अनदर गुड फॉल लाइक दिस टुमारो आल्सो. ओके, नाउ इन केस ऑफ गैप डाउन, इफ इट इज इन द मॉर्निंग गैप डाउन और इट गोज बिलो दिस राइट लेवल, मैंने आपको दिया है वेट फॉर 15,500. सो द लेवल्स एट विच ट्रेड यू हैव टू वेट. Let the market come to your level. Don't trade in hurry. The levels that we are going to trade, 15,500 buy, 15,570 buy with very tight stop loss, 15,725 sell. Okay, these are the level for option buyers, guys. Option sellers can go for strategies because decay will happen anyway. 15,800 I told it will be zero. Today it is only 7. We sold at 37. And today we exited at 8 rupees. I exited today because 7 rupees ke liye rehke koi fayda nahi hai. Tomorrow we can sell. So if market going up here and start coming down, please sell 15,750 C also. Because why I'm telling you? Because maine ye level aapko jo diya hai na, I said it is a very, 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 very powerful level. So market will not go above this anyway. So even if market goes 50 point up, we don't need to bother. 15,700 still should become zero for us. Okay, the play according to that is the trick or the tip that you can take for your trading. Okay. Similarly here, if it comes 15,500 and it is going up, please go ahead and sell 15,500 P. Okay. You can take a hedge position because aapko 15,400 P you will get in a very small price. Okay. So hedge kar sakte ho, no problem. Even if it goes below 50 points below here, then also it will become zero. Okay. Extreme trading. यहाँ पे P सेल करना है, यहाँ पे C सेल करना है. ओके, बाकी फोर लेवल्स आर गिवन फॉर यू फॉर ऑप्शन बायर्स. सेलर्स यू कैन एंटर एनी टाइम एनीवे. स्टार्डल भी खेल सकते हो. इफ यू हैव गुड मनी, प्लीज गो हैड एंड सेल 15,700, 750, 800 कॉल एंड सिमिलरली पुट 15,550, 15,500, 15,600 put. We will see the data after 130 if it is changing or not. If it is not changing, we will still go ahead with this level. Okay. Nifty mein jyada bol diya, bank Nifty mein main fast karunga. Scenario same hai. Okay. Scenario same hai. Bank Nifty mein the selling level is tomorrow. Is this 35,022? I would wait for this level 35,200 if it is coming. Okay. That means if after 10 o'clock market is trading here in this range, above this range, do not sell. Please wait for this level to sell. Okay. Otherwise, if market is around 12:30 here, you can still go ahead for a sell from this level. In this case, the target would be minimum this previous day's low. Okay. So from here to here is around 350 points easily. Okay. Now, if market in the morning comes down, okay, please do not sell market because it might take a support from here and go up. Okay. You will only sell market if market is going down this level 34,581. Looks very very rare, but if it goes down, you will go for 34,350. मैंने आज ही ग्रुप में बोला कि market should come 34,300 in 1 or 2 days max, and then we will see where market is going in terms of position. Okay, and और एक level मैंने आपको दिया था जो आपको मैंने 15 days before दिया था. This level 34,111, right? 120. Whenever market comes here, it will give you a 700 points move upside. Don't forget that. Tomorrow it will not come, but if it is coming on Friday or whatever date, please go ahead for a buy. Cut your sell position here. Okay, very simple. There is a one more buying zone. If जैसे यहाँ पे हमने sell लिया है, मैंने यहाँ का target दिया है. यहाँ पे आपको अपनी short position cut करने हैं और यहाँ पे buy करना initiate करना है. ठीक है, बाय इनिशिएट करना है. आपको कब करना है? मॉर्निंग सेशन में. सेकेंड हाफ में डू नॉट बाय एट ऑल. ओके, दैट इज व्हाट आवर टाइमिंग आल्सो सेइंग. आई एम ओपनिंग अप द टाइम अगेन. प्लीज टेक ए स्क्रीनशॉट एंड प्ले अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट. वी होप कि आज जैसे टाइमिंग ने काम किया, कल भी टाइमिंग काम करेगा. वीडियो शायद लंबा हो गया है, रात में बना रहे, बट स्टिल थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर लिसनिंग टू द वीडियो. जय माता दी, गुड नाइट.